Good evening and welcome to the Fox 11 10 o'clock news. I'm Christine Devine.
And I'm Dan Cohen. Thank you for being here. Tragedy at San Bernardino High School. A freshman on her way to school dies in a hit and run accident.
Tonight, the hunt for that driver continues. Matt Johnson spoke with the girl's family.
The person that's out there, just turn yourself in and get it over with, because you're going to get dealt with either way.
Tonight, the search is.